Hi guys, it's Puru from Raj Tech, and you're watching my full gaming review of the Moto X215. Let's get started. Okay guys, we will start this gaming review with a very light game. It's called Subway Surfers, so let's get started. So as you can see, it's handling this game pretty well. Guys, now we're playing Need for Speed. So I've been playing this game for a while now and I don't see any heating issues with the phone. The back is still pretty cool. I saw some gaming reviews on YouTube and I was a little worried that the phone might get heated up. But for the moment it's playing this game really well and there's no heating issues at all. So guys, I've been playing this game for about 6-7 minutes and the phone still feels pretty cool. No heating, so that's good. Okay guys, let's end our gaming session here, and like you saw, it handled all the games pretty well. There was no prominent lag or stutter, so I think this phone performs really well for the price point. Please check out my other reviews on my channel, and I'll see you next time. Hi guys, thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel if you liked what you saw. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and I'll see you in the next one.